Strike one. Prepare for landing.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. Just detected a massive plasma weapon being primed for detonation in the area. If the aliens finish charging that thing and it blows, we're looking at mass casualties across the city.
We're picking up some unusual heat signatures in the area. The aliens are using some kind of portable power node to charge their bomb for detonation. If you can disable that equipment, it should buy you some time to get to the explosive itself.
New objective received.
Commander. Hostile spotted. On the move. Target still up. Haul ass. Moving out.
Disable that node, and it will slow down the aliens' efforts to charge the bomb.
Targeting malfunction.
Position confirmed.
Yes, Commander. I'm on the move.
Yes, Commander. Power node powered down.
To that location.
That's affirmative.
Lights out on that power node.
Affirmative, Commander.
Covered. X-ray spotted.
Commander.
On my way. Contact.
We have a new objective.
That should be the bomb. Head over there and disable it.
I'm on it, Commander. Dead and gone.
That's affirmative. Resupply requested.
Heading to that location. Hostile contact confirmed.
Let's do this. Heading there now.
Well done. Node is deactivated.
The damage is superficial. Position. No injury thus far.
We'll go.
Just need to take out any active hostiles still in your locale. We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location. Objectives updated.
Location. almost out of that range.
Neutralized.
I'm on the move.
To engage.
Taken care of. Aye, aye, Commander.
That's it. Bomb disarmed. Secure the site and head for the Sky Ranger.
I can't say I've ever seen an operation go that smoothly. Excellent work, Commander.
Enemy is padlocked.
Our cyber suits have faced the trials of battle and were proven effective. As we continue to deploy our mech troopers, they will grow more accustomed to the suits. And if fortunate...